Hi, I'm Fix-It Phil. So you're at your location, and you have a lot of water streaming out of the ceiling, and it's usually going to be right near your air conditioning return. Now, I'm not talking about condensation that's dripping off of your vents down there. I'm talking about a steady stream of water, and it's not raining out. So what the problem is, more than likely we have a drain line that's blocked on the roof. So what we're going to need to do is come up on the roof. So if you feel comfortable climbing up, come up on the roof and you go look around and see lots of units up here. So you're going to have to remember where you saw the leak coming out of the ceiling, and you kind of figure out which unit is closest to being right over top of where you saw the water leaking out. So when you get up there, you come over and you figure out, say this is the unit. You're going to come down, and on the end there's going to be a PVC pipe coming out of it. This is the drain line. So these aren't glued just for the fact that we have lots of problems with them backing up. You come over, you pull apart whatever you can, and then take and wiggle it, and you should have a lot of water coming out of here if this is the one with the problem. You might have to like unscrew apart if it has an elbow coming right out. Put your finger in there, clean it out a little bit, and you should get a lot of water. This is the one that's the problem. And now we're going to have to look for another one close and figure it out. Then you're going to take the trap, clean that out, get all the junk out of it. And very important, we're going to need to put this back, because on these units, if we don't have a trap on here, there's a fan in there, and it just has a little bit of pull up through this hole, and the water isn't able to flow out easily. So it's going to back up even quicker. So what we need to do, we put it back, put the pipe back together so that there's a U price at the bottom for the water to get trapped and it won't suck back up in. Then you take, hook it back up to the main line if there is one there. If there isn't one there, don't worry about it. Now if you think the main line's backed up, just leave it draining out onto the roof. Get a hold of your maintenance person or your area director and let them know what you've done and hook it back up. And then when you get that all done, you can check the other ones, make sure that they have a trap on here so that the other units are working properly too. But then you also, when you go back downstairs, you're going to notice you still have some water dripping out of the ceiling, not as much as before, but that's going to drip for a while because these units are full of insulation in there. That water that's been pouring out of there has been filled those up. It's going to take a while for it to drain down and dry up. So, well, thanks a lot for your help. Thanks for going up there and fixing the problem for us.